3, 2, 1, go.
I didn't know if I was supposed to clap, so I
No, it's fine. It was so that I would sync myself with the footage.
Got it. Okay.
Oh.
Farrah, no, come back.
Wait!
How is he screaming with all that water in his mouth? That was a very nice water impression.
He could throw his voice.
And you were worried about me keeping up. I'll cover you.
Please don't. You're liable to hit me.
Yep, you remember that ability? You can kind of freeze him.
Yeah, I just
it
sometimes...
does use sand, though.
I sometimes seem to activate it by accident.
Yeah, if you tap it, it does the little stab into them to freeze them. But just remember, it does take sand.
Yeah, exactly. Later on,
nice of them to just sort of stand there while you were sucking her dry.
Yeah, it's kind of movie logic in that way. Yeah. Which is funny because this isn't a movie, it's a video game, but.
I mean, it's kind of. Do check out the movie sometime if you haven't. Like I said before, it's right on the edge of okay and then funny bad. Like for a video game movie, it's not bad. It's really not.
Oh. I might do that.
It's got some good moments. It's nothing like this. Like it's the story is quite different. And it's more about the characters than there's some good you'll have to see. You'll have to see what you think. 2008 or 2009, I think the movie was.
Yeah, the most exposure I had to that movie was, one of those bomb reviews videos. Yeah.
Speed, you got change!
Yeah, I kind of regret that it's over now. I'm not gonna watch them anymore, but yeah, that one was memorable, that whole bit. That's why I did
kind of. Get out of here!
Oh,
get out of here!
Oh yeah, Farah is here assisting me. Okay, revive. Ah shit! I need to
hold it down. There you go.
That was a bit too much.
Now move. Prince of Persia: The Sands of Time. Rotten Tomatoes gave it a resounding 37%.
Oh, that's quite high for a video game.
It's better
movie.
Than that. It's not that bad. It's better than that. It's a fun time. Like, if you don't go in expecting it to be hilarious, which you never should, unfortunately, for a video game movie.
Sad, but true.
Now what?
Ooh. Okay, so is there anything here? No.
What are you...
Let's just save. Oh boy, more crumbling stuff. All that whispering. Okay, I'm not going to do that combo. No way, no way.
Can't sleep. Clowns will eat me.
But what happened? Why did I move this far from it?
I didn't even think of that.
What
like,
if
wow.
The sand creatures came back?
They won't. Not here anyway.
What if the sand creatures came back?
Anything here?
Let's talk more leg, please. God, that's awful. I shouldn't have said that.
Uh, Oh man, certain games have gotten me used to looking for secrets in
space.
In... What?
What are you?
Sand. I like to imagine that I'll she can't see any of the sand or the light or anything.
That would...
She's just like, why are you stabbing the ground?
Honestly, with how she's acting, that would make a bit of sense.
That kind of does make sense, actually. It's, in fact, that's probably how it is. Okay, so you're going to have to go around the corner here. Ooh, or not. You're going to have to go around the corner here, hit a switch, and come back quick.
Around the corner? So...
No, the way you were going. You're good. You get a wall wall run. Farrah, get out of the way. Move! There you go.
Stay there! I'll try to find a way in!
Oh.
Go away! I don't find you as attractive as you think you are!
Damn right. Okay, so, air one.
And a two and a three.
Wait, am I supposed to fall down there? Or
no, I think you're good. Keep going. It's always best to explore the high stuff first, just in case you need to.
Yeah,
true. Then you can't get back up if you go down. And then a lot of the times you think it's a safe fall, it's not.
She tried to steal my dad.
Nothing
after
over
I saved
there.
Her life.
Try it. You can rewind if it doesn't work.
Risking my life for her.
I don't think there's anything there to.
Good question.
Or, okay.
No. I love the dramatic. Yeah. I love the dramatic.
Okay.
All right, so now if you wall run, you'll be fine. And then you can get there easily. I don't know how you're going to get back up.
I don't think I'll have to. Maybe it's just something for Farrah to have access.
Oh, yeah, I forgot about that.
It's possible some puzzles are meant with her in mind.
Now you're working as a team!
Huh?
Try turning it the other way?
Oh. What if I go over here? Nope. Almost,
a lot of nothing.
Almost thought I had something. Oh, there's some sand flying around there. Oh, what a beautiful moon.
Nice skybox.
Mm-hmm. Ah!
I thought I heard it crumbling there for a second.
Yeah, it did crumble. A bit of it.
Well, I don't think you can get down there.
Yeah, I don't think so.
And that door ain't opening yet.
So, yeah. I can get up here at least.
Keep pulling that lever. There's got to be a purpose to that. Is that as far? Nope. There you go.
So I was just supposed to do a few rounds with it.
Mm-hmm.
Felt like it reached its limit, but guess not. Oh no.
More fighting. Here we go. Yeah, stay out of that enclosed space if you can. Give yourself more room to maneuver.
Oh, was that you?
Oh, I was coughing.
Yeah.
I still got a little bit of acid reflux, but I'm much better these days.
That's good.
Because I probably lost about 35 pounds, I would say, on the keto diet.
That's nice. Well done.
Thank you. It was aided by the stomach bug that I told you about, where I basically didn't eat for like a week.
Yeah, sometimes certain things can be convenient. Like, oh yeah, I have that whole thing where my stomach produces too much hydrochloric acid, but hey, it keeps me in shape.
Not really, because it eats muscle.
Yeah, it does. Wait, it eats muscle?
Well, yeah, I mean, if you don't use the muscle, you're going to lose it. And if you restrict calories, either you're going to lose fat or you're going to lose muscle, and more likely you'll lose muscle. You may want to rewind, okay.
Yeah. A bit too much. That's actually interesting, and yeah, it makes sense.
Which doesn't really help me, because I'm trying to lose fat and keep the muscle that I have, you know?
Oh, yeah.
Well, because then you just end up, ooh. Because then you just end up as thin and flabby, which is not what I want.
Yeah, it's not something you want. How many of them are there over here?
You're almost done. Just make sure that you take them out when you can. Damn, that was some smooth moves.
Oh, wipe it.
Look out!
No, can't do that. That's it! I'm actually wondering, towards the end
vault,
of the...
Vault on the guy to the right. Vault on the guy to the right when you get out of this. There you go. Boom.
Sweet.
I can't remember. Can you block?
I actually think I checked, but it's not... I think it's mostly about jumping, dodging,
yeah,
rolling. I mean, I know they can parry my attacks.
There you go, you got him. Nice.
Thank you. I will.
Thanks for that sage advice, Farah.
Glad you have you on board. I don't know why
you'd be able to hear her at this distance, by the way.
Yeah, true.
I'd be like...
I'm not sure when I'm even destroying all these items. It's not like... Oh, okay. Not sure why I destroy them, considering they don't really drop items. It's just a habit of video games.
Oh yeah, I mean, they give you a little bit of fun there.
Mm-hmm.
Avoid spiky poles.
Oh, great. Yeah, I did still reach this far. This is still amongst the areas that I got it to.
Are we getting close to the point where you stop?
I'll stop the story from here next time.
Stop? You mean for today?
No. Are you getting close to the point at which you've played into the game?
Oh, then... Actually, I think it's still quite a bit of a way to get there.
Because you're about 20% through now.
Yeah, I guess I did get further in. We're not even at the part where that whole glitch happened in the bathhouse, so...
Oh, I forgot about that. I don't remember what you mean.
There was something where Farah, well, she got lost. She stopped following me properly, and while I continued with the game, she reached an area where she would die. There was no way to save her, so my game became unwinnable.
Oh, you didn't make multiple saves like you're doing this time?
Yeah, I didn't, because, well, the PS2, the whole memory card,
Oh, okay.
Yeah, I had to use that sparingly, especially since certain other...
Very well went. There you go. Damn. This is fun to watch.
Actually, dude, these acrobatics, I doubt this would work in real life. This is kind of ridiculous to jump so easily.
Of course
so
it is.
Easily.
It's a video game. Flying Wallander Brothers! Did you like the reference I made? Oh, I don't know if you've seen that episode yet. There was a reference I made in Phantasmagoria 2 to this, where Curtis is drinking from the water fountain, and I go... That was for you. So I hope you noticed it.
I did.
Strange. I feel as if I've been here before.
You've been here before? Or is this another secret passageway to the secret life fountain room?
I have been here before.
Look at the pretty lights.
I think it's kind of strange to imply that it's just one place, considering how we see multiple bridges to this area. So wouldn't it be more fun to imply that there's multiple ways to reach this place?
Well, I think that's what they're saying. With many bridges, like... Whoa, I forgot. He looks like he's about to puke when he does that. But, oh, I forgot his eyes changed. But, no, I think... And then it's gone. I forgot about that, too. But I kind of like that. Although, if they wanted to make that, really effective, they should have had, 20 bridges all converging on the same point.
Yeah, you know? But I guess that would look a bit convoluted then.
It was more work. That's the reason they didn't do it. It was more work.
Yeah, probably. No, still not the Farah place. What's this thing? Hey!
Careful. You gotta hit that button.
Of course. nuts.
You got it. Just wall run. Just wall run.
Yeah.
Boink.
Oh.
Go. Oh, I thought it was going to be closing. My bad.
They did give me quite a bit of time. Yes, don't know that. Spikes.
I seem to remember something, not quite the glitch you had, but I seem to remember something about how Farah, in a later part, just continues to just impale herself viciously on spikes if you don't do it right.
Oh, yeah, I do remember hearing about that. I actually remember there's a glitch in the game similar to the one I had, but it comes way towards the end. I remember I wrote on Game Facts about my whole glitch, and people keep telling me, be glad it happened so early in the game and not when it's almost
so
over.
Yeah. No, if we keep doing multiple saves in new slots, we'll be fine.
We'll certainly.
But no, it was just so funny because my buddies
so
that I told that story
there.
About how we were playing.
It's terrible, but also beautiful.
Maybe to you.
Acting. But no, the when she kept doing that, my buddy would always be like, because this is what she says. She says, "Wait for me," and then she runs into the spike.
Oh goodness gracious me! Honestly, that kind of reminds me of all the escort missions in various video games and what things happen there.
Way down to the bottom.
Oh.
I definitely remember this room.
Yeah, real annoying.
Yeah, we're gonna have to push multiple switches and pull multiple chains here.
And time them properly.
Time?
Stay there.
We have nothing but time.
Oh, that was close.
I can reach this one.
And as escort missions go, this one is actually not that bad.
Yeah,
the AI is pretty smart.
It's not among the worst.
Definitely not. What, in your opinion, what is the worst escort mission of all time?
Oh my, I have trouble remembering right now. I know there were...
Yeah, because your mind's probably tried to block it out.
Shall I?
Yes.
Wait.
I think that's a reference to Monty Python. I'll just wait here then, shall I, sir? Yeah. Do you know what I'm talking about? The Holy Grail?
Oh, yeah, now
yeah,
I
Yeah, when the guy gets shot with the arrow, he's like, I think I should pull through, sir. Alas, sweet Comcord. We must say goodbye. And he leaves, and like, I'll just wait here then, shall I, sir?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
Yeah, great classic movie. Can't beat it.
I could literally recite that entire script. That's how often I've seen that movie.
Okay, I'm just now thinking. Actually, I can't continue here, can I?
Yeah, you're not gonna make that. You have to hit a switch or something.
Yeah, I guess this is the way to go.
I don't think you pulled it enough. That's what she said. There you go.
Yeah, but it already drew back, so I rather pull it. Ugh, crap.
That's what she said. But no, like I'll tell you my answer. Maybe that'll give you an inspiration for your answer. Silent Hill 4: The Room. My God. Did you ever play that?
No, but I've seen enough Silent Hill retrospectives to know a thing or two about it.
Are you all right?
God, that is...
strange noises.
It's so,
no permanent damage, thank you.
It's so annoying because you can't... you can't control her. She has a mind of her own,
there's
and every time she
corner.
Gets hit...
Do you think you can reach it?
Ooh! Nasty. Every time she gets hit, it makes the ending of the game harder.
Oh.
And it makes the ending you get worse.
Suddenly I remember hearing about
that. There's another lever in that corner. Do you think you could
You were there when I was streaming Silent Hill 4: The Room. Remember back in the day, it was like, ooh, again.
Crap.
You gotta jump. I think you gotta jump from the wall.
Maybe I do, but I'm not so sure. The memory is pretty fuzzy.
I think you might have just hopped on, said hello, and maybe left. I don't know.
Could
but that was
be.
One of the videos that unfortunately got eaten by Twitch. Ooh!
Yeah, I better rewind.
Let's see that in instant replay! Jump. Oh, nicely done. There, oh!
Yes.
I thought you had to jump away from the wall, my bad.
Oh.
I got it.
What a stupid mechanic.
Your turn
don't even
now.
Try to think. Don't even try to think about why they would ever set anything up like this, because it's just infuriating if you go down that path. Just accept it.
Yeah, it made sense to the Sultan.
The Sultan.
Here I am.
Good.
Good for you.
Now pull the lever.
Farah, what are you doing? Let's playing yourself in real life? I'll pull the lever. Oh no!
Oh, God damn it! Why are they doing this?
Here we go. Here comes the rage from Farel. Although you do have to give the game designers credit, it is kind of intricate and elaborate.
It's,
Your
I guess,
turn now.
In video game logic, it kind of makes sense. It makes for interesting puzzles. So. Yeah, in that regard, it's kind of good.
Yeah, just a friendly reminder, you don't have a lot of sand left, so be careful.
Yeah, but we're almost at the bottom, so I think we'll have some battles ahead of us.
Yeah, as soon as you hit that floor... Yep, there he is.
Stay there!
Hit the button?
Maybe? I think that would activate some mechanic, and we don't need that right now.
Give it a shot. Nope, never mind. As long as you can get back up, that was my only
fear. Yeah, I don't think the game is so unfair.
A video game being unfair? Yeah, that's never happened.
Well, I mean, in the NES era, it happened all the time, but this is the PS2 game, so I don't think they would do something like this.
I'm getting ready to record tomorrow with my buddy Aaron, my old boss from the insurance company.
Oh!
I think I told you about this. He is determined to try and play. Hey, all power tanks created. Oh yeah, that's the max you can get, okay. But he is determined, whoa, what the heck happened there? He is determined to try and play Getting Over It with Bennett Foddy. Damn, I forgot you could do that.
Yeah, I did too, wait.
Look out! Oh, I forgot you can do that with
your
full
tank. Oh, it's a full slow motion. Yeah, I can defeat enemies one by one.
Whoa.
Interesting.
Mega freeze.
Yeah, but it cost me all my power tanks. So it's awesome, but it costs quite a price.
Well, I mean, you've taken out like 10 of them, so it's probably worth it. Look out!
Shit!
Well.
No! God damn it!
No, he is. That's the reason why I ordered the webcam. He wants to have the webcam reaction. I keep telling him, I'm like, dude, I don't think you're gonna enjoy this as much as you think you're gonna enjoy it. But. We'll see. We'll see what kind of rage we get tomorrow night.
Oh my. Sounds great.
It sucks though, because I gotta clean my room now.
Oh god.
I've had a lot of people be like, you know, I would subscribe to you and watch your channel if you had a webcam, and I keep telling them, you don't want to look at me while I'm doing this.
Yeah, I even have a...
What they're used to.
I even have sort of a different perspective on this in regards to my reviews, because I've seen so many people get themselves animated avatars. Okay, it's often furries using their personas, but you know, still. And I've been talking to some people, you know, maybe I should get something like this for myself to use my gecko in my videos, but they always say, no, I stick to your normal face, and god damn it, I hate my face.
Me too, man.
How do I move?
You gotta move it over onto the buttons.
Oh,
just push up against it. You don't have to push anything.
No, oh. I'm climbing.
Circle?
Circle the equips? Oh, R1.
Go. R1.
Yes, R1. And even on these boxes, that's that symbol. Weird.
That's the Eidos Interactive logo.
Oh, really? And
yeah. I don't know if they had that before this, but that's now the Eidos Interactive logo.
And here it's used as the symbol of this castle. Interesting.
That's but probably where it came from. I hear a doggy.
Sort of unusual to use a company's logo in a game itself.
It's genius.
Well, yeah, kind of.
Because people recognize it.
Yeah.
It's like, I mean, it's like Nintendo if they just take an outline of Mario's face.
Yeah. Although I'm sure not every company could do that with every game too. It just wouldn't work.
Okay. Are you healed up?
Yeah, okay. I did heal up. Wait a minute. What is he running up against?
I don't know. I was gonna say it looks like an elevator, but I don't know.
I mean, part, the lower parts, that's empty space, that's air.
Oh, I see what you're saying. I mean, he's just kind of jumping up and grabbing it. He's not really running, but it's just the same animation.
Careful. Wait, what's that safe
point? Why do we
here?
Have to be careful now?
Yeah, everybody is dead, Farah. Gosh. Wait. I did come from there. She came from there. The safe point wasn't here, was it?
No, it was not. It was not until you killed everybody.
And she said nothing, so maybe she really doesn't see any of this stuff.
Yeah, that's kind of interesting. I never thought of that. Oh, this next part sucks.
Oh, boy.
Very clearly, this next part, it's the garden with the birdcage, if I recall.
The menagerie, if I'm not wrong.
Is it made of glass?
Done.
These are the jokes, everybody. Tennessee Williams reference.
You stand